There was this man back in the late 60s. He was an dealer and he went to a concert. Guess what happened? There was a rainstorm and his pants got wet and that leaked through his skin into his bloodstream. 3 months later, this man was in a psychiatric ward. He firmly believed that he was a tall, full glass of orange juice. And if he were to lay down or be leaned over at any moment, he would spill his insides out and die.
I want to be that high tonight.